analysis on is Morata the right foil for Chelsea in Conte? Chelsea have completed a club record signing of Spanish striker Alvaro Morata from Real Madrid. The deal is supposed to be worth about £60 million and a term of 5 years. The defending champions of England have also signed defender Antonio Rudiger and midfielder Timo Bakayoko to strengthen their squad. Morata is one player wanted by Conte while he was at Juventus. Is Morata the right choice? Now, we should analyze whether Morata will be a hit at Chelsea or not. We asked a question at the start as to whether Morata will be a good foil for Chelsea or not. The answer should be yes with the record of the player and current Chelsea squad.